Well, we take a lot of pride here in highlighting the workers on the front lines of this pandemic. And tonight, if you'll indulge us, we want to highlight a few more who also happen to be our professional family here. Every day, my incredible colleagues here at Action News go headfirst into the story to bring it home to you. They do it selflessly, with passion, and with poise and purpose. Tonight, we tip our cap to them.